looking man.
You only cross when it shows green. And at the time it's showing green, the must have stopped the vehicles. And most times, the places close to traffic lights, you only see what you call zebra lines. Normally, it's just because why would people advocating go to a driving school, learn these signs? Whenever a person steps into a zebra crossing, it's expected that all vehicles should stop. But in Nigeria, that is when you see that it's just near the